Hi friends, today I'm gonna show you a simplest way to get VIP access to Smule, the world's popular singing app. The ones you have not succeeded to get it due to various reasons, please do watch this video till the end. Smule, you tap on it. See here comes the Smule, the social singing app. See, after having downloaded Smule app is here. Clicked on it, then here comes. So it is appearing here like this. Now, you know, friends, I downloaded the app, but I could not get VIP access. So in order to get VIP access to Smule app, what all things we need to do, I'll tell you. Smule doesn't accept certain banks or debit or credit card usage. I will show you what I did. Let me come to the point. Please go to the Play Store. Okay, on top you type ICICI Pockets, ICICI Pockets. There it is already visible. Please install this app on your mobile. Now, you can see this app here, Pocket UPI Wallet. See here, I have already installed this app. Therefore, two options are appearing here. One is uninstall, the other one is open. Since I have already installed this app, now for the installation, those who are going to install it for the first time, guys, for installation of this app, you will have to give your personal details, what is asked exactly as we create our account. It is an app issued by ICICI Bank where we can do lots of activities. This is a Pocket Wallet, as you see on the screen. Mind you, while giving your personal details, please give proper ID that is connected to your other bank accounts, also your name and phone number that is connected to your account. Since I have already installed, and therefore they're asking for my MPIN number, so I'm gonna type it and I'm gonna show you how it appears. So after successful installation of this app, it appears something like this. See, you can see my name over there, and you can see right down there written balance, the right side and left side Pocket Wallet, and statement, and there again advance and so on, and payment methods are at the below. So what I'm gonna tell you is, right now what you see there, my balance is zero. It is because I have already used. Now you must be wondering how I can have money here. Your next step is to add funds to your wallet. Now this is a wallet where you have to add funds, so called. You have to transfer money from your existing account that you can do via net banking, or maybe by using your card, debit card, credit card, and so on. See, lots of payment methods are there. You know, you can see for yourself. recharging mobile phone, TV, anything. And while transferring the money, so-called the fund, to your pocket wallet, you will have to go through the same procedure as we use our debit card, credit card, or our internet banking while booking, subscribing, anything, as we do usually. So you need to go through the same process here. They will ask for your personal details, exactly as related to your accounts, and you will have to submit your details. For example, I will show you funds, and you are typing here 100, just to show you, though I don't need it, just to show you. Then below there, just press on the next button. Now add funds true. I have typed there 100. Now the next step comes like this: add funds true. It is written here debit card or internet banking, NEP from other banks, or add funds via UPI with an app, or add funds via UPI from other apps. Now whichever way is convenient for you, so you choose any one of these options for the usage of your card, debit card, credit card, or whatever. You will be given OTP. With that, you have to permit that you are transferring fund to this pocket wallet, and once it is successful, here the balance, now it is showing 00 because I have not transferred anything. So once you transfer, whether 100 or 200 or 300 or 500 or 1000, 2000, whatever amount, it will be visible here, right there. And here I want to tell you, be careful while adding fund to your pocket wallet, because the same fund you're going to transfer to Google Play later on. I'm gonna tell you the process of it. But first thing here, what you need to do is you find out how much fund you want to transfer, how much money you need to have in a Google Play to subscribe thinking of Smule. So you type exactly the amount you need. So friends, once you find it, you type the amount there, here you type the amount, or you can just click whatever is required for you. Down there it is mentioned, press the next button there, down there. Once you have submitted your Google Pay recharge code, they will send you a redeem code. This particular redeem code will come to your contact number that you have submitted earlier. So you save that redeem code, that is very much necessary for you. You go back to Smule, you click on the redeem code, and you type the redeem code exactly as you have saved, and finally it will be processed. Once it is processed, you are already a VIP member of Smule Singing App. This is what I wanted to communicate to you. I hope some way or the other it benefited you.